Bishop, one of the saints featured in the colonnade at St. Peter's in that beautiful piazza is St. Norbert.
Yes, and he's got founded the Abbey of Fürstenberg in Germany. Great devotion to the Eucharist and Our Lady, an itinerant preacher in Europe, very much connected to, in His Holiness, the reform of the clergy of his time and century. And in the Office of Readings, there is a beautiful paragraph that explains the charism and ecclesial mission of St. Norbert. Norbert did all these things with a steadfast faith. Faith was the outstanding virtue of Norbert's life, as charity had been the hallmark of St. Bernard of Clairvaux. Affable and charming, amiable to one and all, he was at ease in the company of the humble and the great alike. Finally, he was a most eloquent preacher. After long meditation, he would preach the word of God, and with his fiery eloquence, purged vices, refined virtues, and filled souls of goodwill with the warmth of wisdom. He spent many hours in contemplation of the divine mysteries and fearlessly spread the spiritual insights which were the fruit of his meditation. This is from the life of St. Norbert the Bishop, and I think it explains so beautifully the charism and history that was his.